Hello. You're here for your haircut, right? Pardon my voice. I've been sick. I'm not contagious, though. Not contagious, so just a quick trip. Let me just write down your name. And how do you spell your last name? Perfect. I just wanted to verify that you are you. So, yeah, it's actually so easy. You can sit down right there. And I'm going to start from the front and then go to the back. I can spin. Spray just to. I know you didn't want to shampoo, so we're going to spritz it down with this lavender. So maybe just cover your eyes for you. The lavender is great because it just helps with the overall experience. Of just having a relaxing haircut. Yeah, at Char's Hair Salon, we like even just a simple haircut to be relaxing. Just take a breath. Breathe in that lavender scent. Just got my lip comb. Scissors. Just relax, close your eyes if you want. You don't need to talk or anything. Relax. And we'll get your hair looking just fantastic, okay? Nice and fresh. Spin you around. All right, that's good. Let's start at the back a little bit and then we'll turn you back around, okay? So let me just take some of that here. Couple inches. Spin you around. Excellent. Okay. Close your eyes. If you will, for this part, I'm going to do the bangs and the sides, okay? busy time of day for the traffic, right? All right, so close your eyes. Breathe in the lavender. Some side layers, okay? No, feel free to just really relax, okay? Some side layers here. Monk. And he's always like with his hands looking at different angles of the mystery. I do that with hair angles. The AC on. Do you want? I have an extra coffee because I know you love them. Here you go. It's too early for summer. I don't want summer just yet. Alright, just relax, relax, relax. Mm-hmm. there's a very loose spray. I hold in this spray, but it's not stiff. It won't make your hair stiff. It's kind of shush. Sometimes it doesn't look the same. And my nails are clear right now. Sometimes it doesn't look the same in the bottle as like on your finger. So do you know what I mean? So let me get a little flashlight. Some